Okay, boys and girls, so today we are going to talk about the digraph CH. Now we call this a digraph because it has two consonant letters, but when they get put together, they make a completely new sound. So some of you may already know what sound it makes. CH says ch, ch. And the way I like to remember this is it's like a train. Some railroad tracks here. It's like a train saying choo-choo. So think because that's the noise that it sounds when it comes down. Choo-choo. So CH says ch-ch-ch. So we're going to make a circle map of words that you hear the ch-ch sound in. They might be at the beginning of the word. They might be at the end of the word. Whichever you want to think about. So I want you to think about some, and let's see if I can figure out what words you're thinking of and write them up here. Here, I'm going to give you a different color. Chips. Ooh, yeah, chips. Cherry. Ooh, cherry. Do you like cherries? I do. Cherry. What else? Chocolate. Draw a chocolate candy bar. Chirp. Like a bird. Chirp, chirp, chirp. Chick. Hey, chick. I bet some of y'all were thinking that one. And chick also has CK at the end, which we talked about two weeks ago, right? So chick. So chicks are kind of fluffy, aren't they? So I'm going to make a fluffy chick. Chick. Let's see, what else? Champ. Who's a champ? What's champ mean? Right, the champ is the winner. Or even being a good sport can be a champ. So we'll make a bet. Number one, champ. Let's see, what about chair? Chair. Chair. Now a chick starts with CH, what else? A chicken. Chicken, but I will try. Let's see, what about cheese? Now let's see some words that might end with CH. I'm going to get a different color for those. Words that end in CH. Let's see. Bench, like you sit on a bench. A bench. Pinch. Not very nice to pinch someone, is it? Pinch. Use your fingers to pinch. Pinch. Let's see. What about a wrench? Do you know what a wrench is? Well, that's one of those funny words that has a letter at the beginning that we can't hear. Wrench. Oh, I'm not very good at drawing a wrench. But it's a tool. Yeah, a wrench. Let's see, what else? Words that end in C-H. Witch! Alright, let's see, put it here. Witch. So I'm going to stop there. I know there are some more. So if you can think of some more, I want you to write them down and tell whoever's there helping you with your work today. And we're going to take a different color. And I'm going to underline all the CH. Cheese, chair, chips. Say the words with me. Champ, or right after I do. Bench, pinch. Chocolate, cherry, chirp, wrench, chick, chicken, witch. Okay, so what does sound the CH make, everybody? Awesome job. Okay, so this is the end of video 1.